This is a basic shunt voltage regulator, and we would like to determine the current flowing through the Zener diode. I will provide a brief summary about how this circuit works at the end of the video. Before further ado, let's jump into calculating the current values in all branches. As we can see here, IZ equals sum of the IRB and IB. And assuming the transistor is on, then we can write and by a Kirchhoff current law, KCL at VL node, we will have and IS equals so here we assume the Zener diode is on, so voltage across the load can be defined as voltage across the Zener diode plus voltage at base emitter of the transistor. So we can write then IS can be at the same time current IL will be so let's put all the parameters in the KCL equation. Beta here is 100. And we solve this equation to find IAB. Base current. And coming back to our first expression here, now we can calculate IZ. We can see that the Zener current is within the required minimum and maximum specified by the problem. So Zener diode is on and our assumption was correct. By the way, if you like what you are watching, please hit the like button and also subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet. Now back to the video, and here is how this circuit works. As we discussed earlier, the voltage across the load resistor RL is set by the Zener diode and transistor base emitter voltage. In a normal condition, when the Zener diode is on, meaning it is reverse bias, IS equals to sum of the Zener current, collector, and load currents. And IS is a fixed value since the voltage across the RS is always constant. Therefore, if the load resistance decreases, a reduced current to the base of the transistor results less collector current and this allows a greater current for the load, which maintains the regulated voltage across the load. On the other hand, a larger load resistance will lead to a lower load current. Therefore, since the IS is constant, then the base current will increase, which allows collector of the transistor to absorb more current, and this again will maintain the regulated voltage across the load. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. I have other videos on reviewing voltage regulators, which I will put their links under the video description.